processing.
Those tiger guards have stun spikes. I need to attack them behind to avoid being hit.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
Considered that all this is your fault. Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Do not let me down. Teach him not to resist. Thank you.
Arkham City has become your tomb, Wayne.
Down.
A pointless effort, Dark Knight. You cannot stop the inevitable. I will rain down fire and brimstone on these animals.
Sorry, I know we shouldn't have, but it's chaos in there.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
Follow the Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempt to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape, and will be met with extreme force. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination. Question. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful.
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
They killed everyone. They didn't care. I just want to get out of this place.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to Tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projection shows that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Moving to cover location.
Check your numbers.
Attempting to relocate target.
Move it! Target is moving above us.
Casualty, my location.
He's making you look like children.
Target is still there.
Switching to thermal. Explosive prime. Vantage point clear. No sign of target.
Target is still missing.
Contact! Enemy device found! Explosive prime. Thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Explosive prime. Target is moving above us. Watch your line of sight. Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
This is no time for nerves. Stay focused and kill him.
Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Anyone got eyes on the target? Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target.
Contact. Enemy device found. Contact. Enemy device found. Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. On target. Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Huh? Target is moving this way. Sign a target. Target has vanished. Port. Any contact? Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Hold still. Contact! Enemy device found! Contact! Enemy device found!
So, the great Batman has fallen.
Good.
That's the last one. Area secure.
Target in sight.
Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Moving to cover location.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
My location. Anyone got eyes on the target?
This way!
Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target.
Target is moving above us.
This is no time for nerves. Stay focused and kill him.
Target deployed smoke to escape. Target is now moving.
Switching to thermal.
I've got a visual on target!
Target neutralized.
So, you failed to live up to his expectations. How predictable.